Hello and welcome to UTS Library's tutorial on MeSH and the MeSH browser. In this video, we will explain what MeSH is and how you can use the MeSH browser to find terms to add to your search strategies. MeSH, also known as medical subject headings, is a controlled list of medical concepts produced by the National Library of Medicine in the United States and used in databases such as Medline and PubMed to group articles into topics. When you search by keywords, the database will look for those words anywhere in the article, which means your search results may have articles which are not relevant to your topic. MeSH terms, on the other hand, allow you to locate articles that are specifically about a topic, rather than just mentioning it in passing. For example, if you search for the word cancer, you will find thousands of irrelevant results in which the word may have been mentioned once in an article. But if you use the subject heading neoplasms, which encompasses cancer, you would find results that are specifically on neoplasms or cancer, saving you time and energy. MeSH provides an easy way to find all the articles about the same topic, even if they use different terminology. For example, if you run a search in PubMed using the subject heading myocardial infarction, you will also find articles that use related terms such as heart attacks or cardiovascular stroke, as they have all been grouped under the MeSH term myocardial infarction. There are some limitations to MeSH. New papers often don't have MeSH terms applied to them yet, or there may not be a MeSH term to describe your concept. In both cases, you will be relying on your keywords to pick them up instead. The MeSH browser is a way of finding appropriate subject headings to include in your search. To access the MeSH browser, go to, in the search bar, type in the words you want to find a subject heading for. We will search for heart attacks. Then click on any fragment to search for your terms that include at least one word of your search words. Scroll down to see what MeSH terms could apply. We can see that the first result is myocardial infarction. Click on it and check the scope note. This provides a definition of what the subject heading means. Only use subject headings that are specifically relevant to your concept. Don't use ones that are too general. On the MeSH descriptor page, you can also find additional ideas for keywords under entry terms. If you click on the MeSH tree structures tab, you can browse the hierarchy and view the broader or narrower terms around your subject heading. Once you have found your MeSH terms, you can add them to your search strategy table. In this video, we covered what is MeSH and how to use the MeSH browser. Our top four tips are: use MeSH in your search strategy, as they allow you to locate articles that are specifically about a topic. To view broader or narrower headings related to your subject heading, click on the MeSH tree structure. Read the scope note for the definition of the subject heading. And there may not be a MeSH term for your topic, and that's okay. Use keywords instead. If you have any questions, contact us on the library homepage.